today, as lifts are available at this station. Our station team are happy to help with any assistance you may need.